So this is a ceiling, plaster, 100-year-old house. There's a crack right in the entryway, and this is just a cross section of where the crack was, and exactly what I thought. It had already pulled away. So there's nothing literally holding this heavy piece of plaster right now. There's no nails, no screws, no glue, no caulk, no nothing. And gravity keeps pulling it down. And I can fit my finger underneath it.